everybody. So we're gonna do a little play musical. So
she got down a little near her head.
So like we got some.
She stands up. You can't see it. Okay?
So like some of the stuff is from my ballet performance, which we had today.
Okay,
these two high pigtails are supposed to be my ballet.
And make sure you're not too hot.
And I put my ballet shoes back on.
Perfect. There you go. Move under this thing. Okay.
So today we're
I'll
going
you to
be like
keep going over
doing
there.
Another show. Yeah. So am I in it?
Yeah. Can it? Maybe
so
step back more. Yeah. Go back
audience,
more. There you go.
So we're gonna do our first show. So
okay.
Can you? We're gonna start over.
Yeah. Stay there. Don't go any further front. Okay. Stay back, and they'll keep you in the frame.
You know what? I don't need
wait.
This
wait.
Chair.
Are you gonna? We're gonna perform. So make sure.
Let's get
as
this
long
show
as you stay back
stage.
There near the coffee table, you'll be good.
Okay. Wait. I lay on the floor.
You gotta be near the coffee table, darling, because it's, otherwise you won't, this, the camera can't capture it, okay?
No, wait, it's both, it's here and here. I'm putting it in the coffee table and near the bookshelf.
Okay,
so we're gonna start our performance. Wait, let me just make sure. One more time. Check. Oh, there's a little girl sleeping there.
No, you're supposed to.
My little baby bear. What a cutie. Hello. I must take it to the animal hospital. Put it in this bag.
There's jewelry in there, you know.
Oh, we can send it with tons of jewelry. That would be great. To the animal hospital. Hold the bag. Then the animal doctor came to rescue it. Oh, there's little baby bears in it. Do you see that? See, look, this one has a little shirt that has front and center on it. And a little pink bow. Come on, this other one could be yours.
Oh, let's keep it and treat it good. And who is this from? Who found it?
You know, I can get you a product that you can use to set up your iPad or your phone in the right way.
And Ivy, they sent this? Oh, they must have found these bears. Well,
thank you, Arlo and Ivy, whoever you guys are. So, let's go call them. Here they are. Hello, Ivy.
Hello.
Thank you for the bears.
You're welcome.
Now you'll be the other doctor.
So, thank you, Arlo.
Hey, Katerina.
You are welcome. We just found the bears, and we thought, who to give it to? And we thought, you were the nicest pet. Doctor's
right. Yeah, we could take care of those bears. They're just babies, so it's a lot of work. Well, not much work as a grown-up. Because they're a little too harsh, but babies are okay. So, thanks.
Yeah, Wendy, I think they'll be done being treated by before they're grown-up. So then when they're done treated, they'll probably be about a teenager. And then we can release them into the wild and... Then that would be good. And
yeah, sure.
So, let's nurse them.
Oh,
let's give them this box.
I'm gonna be the doctor for a second, okay? I got something for my cute little belly. Look what I got for them.
Look, it's such a pacifier.
Some flowers.
See?
Where's your passy?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a passy. A huge flower.
Okay.
and the other baby has flowers. So
now we should get. Now we should do a different scene.
Oh, I really like this song. Dancing nasty, rainy, pooping on my snow.
Get over. Get over to the.
Thank you.